few days ago when it had been announced that Hrithik Roshan will team up with Dhoom director Vijay Krishna Acharya for an action film, it had been speculated that the light-eyed actor might play the baddie in the next installment of the Dhoom series. However, Acharya recently rubbished the rumors and said that the makers never repeat their baddies in the Dhoom series. Acharya also hinted that Aditya Chopra is considering either Ranbir Kapoor or Ranveer Singh to be a part of Dhoom 4. Incidentally, both Ranbir and Ranbir have worked in viral flicks in the past. The Dhoom series films are famous for their cool villains and their high-octane chase sequences. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to MovieTalkies.com.